The reason we're gathering here, of course, is to stand in protection of our precious water, to start repairing the breaks in our relationships, including the first peoples of this land. And we have much to learn from a mindset that sees us two-legged as caretakers of this land and earth.
The Mississaugas of New Credit were living on this land a long time ago and still do today. The Haudenosaunee people, the Anishinaabe people, the Huron nations, and they looked after it and they cared for it in every single way. So today we honor those beautiful warriors and we honor you because your heart is a warrior. You're here because you understand that we need to do this together. That's our destiny, to help our generations to come.
Thank you.